40. I want to talk to the people my age. I'm happy if the young people like it, and I'm happy if the old people like it. I'm talking to guys and gals that have been through what we went through together, the 60s group that has survived the war, the drugs, the politics, the violence on the street, the whole shebang that we've survived it, and we're here, and I'm talking to them. And the woman song is to Yoko, but it's to all women. And because my role in society, or any artist or poet's role, is to try and express what we all feel, not to tell people how to feel, not as a preacher, not as a leader, but as a reflection of us all. And it's like, that's the job of the artist in society, not to, they're not some alienated being living on the outskirts of town. It's fine to live on the outskirts of town, but artists must reflect what we all are. That's what it's about, artists, or poets, or whatever you want to call it. And that's what I'm trying to express on behalf of all the men to all the women. Through my own feelings about women, when it dawned on me, you know, my God, this is the other half of the sky, as the late, great Chairman McDougall said, right? I mean, they are the other half of the sky, and without them, there is nothing. And without us, there's nothing. There's only the two together, create children, create society. So what's all this BS about, you know, women are this and men are that? We're all human, man. We're all human.
People say I'm crazy, doing what I'm doing. Well, they give me all kinds of warnings to save me from ruin. When I say that I'm okay, well, they look at me kind of strange. Designed to enlighten me. When I tell them that I'm doing fine, watching shadows on the wall. Don't you miss the big time, boy, you're no longer on the ball. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round.
I just had to